Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to turn off your Windows password. If your Windows computer isn't going anywhere, and there's little to no risk of anyone other than you using it, having to enter your Windows password every time you boot up your computer can be a pain. Thankfully, Microsoft makes it fairly easy to remove the requirement that users enter a password to use the computer. If you're comfortable with the risk, you can turn off your Windows password with a few quick clicks. Step 1. Click the Start icon in the lower left corner of the Windows home screen to display the Start menu. Step 2. Type netplwiz. The Start menu will disappear and be replaced by a Search Results menu. Click to select the netplwiz run command at the top of the Search Results menu. A User Accounts window opens. Step 3. With the Users tab selected, click to remove the check mark from the Users Must Enter a Username and Password to Use This Computer option toward the top of the User Accounts window. Step 4. Click Apply and then click OK at the bottom of the window. Now, beginning the next time you restart your Windows computer, you'll no longer be prompted to enter the password for your Windows account, and it will boot straight to your home screen. Congratulations! You now know how to turn off your Windows password. Thanks for watching. Leave your thoughts and questions in the comments section below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.